See paraphrase of the poem. The name of the poem, The Pilgrim. An old pilgrim is walking along a deserted highway on a cold and gray evening. He reaches a deep and wide ravine. The old man crosses the ravine in the dim twilight. He is experienced and not afraid of it. However, when he reaches the other side safely, he stops and builds the chasm across the ravine and the flowing water. A fellow traveler asks him why he is wasting his time building the bridge, for his journey is over and he will never pass that way again. The fellow traveler is puzzled and asks again why the pilgrim, who has already crossed the deep and wide ravine, is building a bridge so late in the evening. The pilgrim raises his old gray head and explains his reasons. He says that there is a fair-haired youth behind him who has to take the same path that he has. The old pilgrim was experienced and was not afraid of crossing the ravine. However, the fair-haired youth is inexperienced and there may be the traps ahead for him. He too would have to cross the ravine in the dim twilight, and the old man was building a bridge to help this youth. The underlying meaning is the poem is that those who have faced the difficulties of life successfully and are experienced must be unselfish and help those who are inexperienced and may face difficulties. In this way, we have seen paraphrase of the poem. Now we are going to see rhymes or rhyming words from the poem. Way, gray, wide, side, tide, dim, him. Near, here, day, way, wide, tide. Head, said, me, be, dim, him. Now we are going to see about rhyme scheme. Rhyme scheme of the first stanza is AABCCBB. Rhyme scheme of the second stanza is DDAABB. Rhyme scheme of the third stanza is EEAAFFCC. Now we are going to see next poetic device, figures of speech. Tautology. To a chasm deep and vast and wide. Here, two similar meaning words, vast and wide, are used in the same statement, so it is the example of tautology. Next is personification. A pilgrim going a lone highway. Being lonely is a human quality, but it has given to highway, so it is the example of personification. Next is interrogation. Why waste your time in building here? It is an interrogation or rhetorical question. Poet uses such kind of questions to give the poetic effect. This question or such kind of questions do not expect answer, so that are called rhetorical questions. This statement is a rhetorical question.